Hi, this is Dr. Julie Karen of the Skin Cancer Foundation, here to offer some helpful SunSmart tips during the COVID era. One of the questions that I've been receiving a lot from my patients and my friends is whether it's still necessary to wear daily sunscreen on our face now that we're accustomed to wearing face masks to limit COVID-19 spread. The answer is yes, it is still so important. The Skin Cancer Foundation recommends daily use of a broad spectrum sunscreen with an SPF of 15 or higher applied every single day, and opting for a higher SPF such as 30 if you're anticipating prolonged sun exposure. These recommendations are just one component of SunSmart behavior, including seeking the shade when possible, wearing a hat and sunglasses, and reapplying frequently if you are out for any prolonged period of time or exercising while outside. So yes, wearing a face mask may offer you some additional protection, but it doesn't obviate the need for a daily SPF. How much protection you're afforded by your face masks will depend on its material, with synthetic materials offering greater protection than natural ones. It will depend on the color, with darker colors protecting you even greater, and it will depend on how tightly woven the material is. Most face masks are made of light cotton material, and they probably afford only an SPF of 7 or so, which is about half of that which is recommended for daily use. Also, for the times when you intermittently pull down your face mask, you want to make sure that you have SPF all over your entire face to protect those areas that are sometimes covered, but not always. So remember, just like always, wear a broad spectrum daily sunscreen every single day, even with your daily face mask. Thank you.